गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द कंप्यूटर क्लास। हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू आर गुड। ओके, सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर टू। सो स्टूडेंट, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डन शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन एंड द एक्सरसाइज। टुडे वी विल डू द लॉन्ग आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन। सो ओपन द पेज नंबर 22 and start writing the question answers in notebook. Okay, so do start. Long answer is define hardware. Write down question is define hardware. So student, what is hardware? The thing that you can touch and see is comes into the category of hardware. So write down the hardware. Hardware are those part of the computer. Computer that you can touch and see. Means the hardware are those part of the computer that you can easily touch and see. Now make the partition line and write down question number 2. Define software. Now student, what is software? Software generally make the hardware work. Means it make our computer system to do work. So software are basically some program and instructions that are used to perform some task by the hardware. So write down a software. Software is a set of instructions और प्रोग्राम्स दैट टेल्स द कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर partition line and write down third question. What is an application software? What is an application software? Application software one example. Now see what is an application software. So student, basically application software are used to perform a specific task, like MS Paint is used to do painting, MS Word is used to type the document. So write down, application software help us to perform a specific type of job. Give one example. So example is MS Word. Student, for what purpose MS Word is used? It helps us to type the document. Okay. So these are the long answer type question. Students, write down these answers in your computer notebook with good handwriting. Now, student, open the page number 23. We will do the fun in lab activity. See, student, here, this one, this activity we will perform. Now, see, beta, this second activity, open the calculator software on your computer by following the given steps. Steps are, first click on start button, then all programs, accessories and calculator. Then solve the following. Okay, student, see here what it has written. What is written here? Calculator software means, first we will open the calculator in the computer. So follow the steps. First open the start button. See, here is the start button. Click here. Okay, here downside start button. Then click on all program. Okay, now click on all program. There is accessories option. Follow the accessories. Open this. And here is the calculator present. Now click on this. See, the calculator is open. Okay, now what we have to do in the calculator, see, the first question is 25 plus 35. Now start doing performing the this. See, right here 25 and plus 35, answer will be C. You can press enter, also you can press equal sign. See, the answer is 60. Okay, so this is the first question. Second one is, B part is 56 minus 4. See, 56 minus 4. 56 minus 4. Now see the result. This is 52. Okay, beta. Now the third one is 30 multiplied by 6. See, 13 multiplied by 6. What is the answer? 78. See, you can use these. Okay. Now, see again. 13 multiply. Here is the multiply. Divide, plus minus,
ओके, दीज आर ऑल दी ऑपरेशंस, मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशंस आर अवेलेबल हेयर. सो 13 एंड हेयर इज, दिस इज द मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइन, मल्टीप्लाई वाई 6, नाउ इक्वल साइन 78. नाउ द फोर्थ वन इज 482 डिवाइडेड बाय 167. नाउ सी, फर्स्ट डिलीट दिस, ओके, प्रेस 0, ओके. नाउ 482, 482, ओके. नाउ डिवाइड दिस बाय 167, ओके. नाउ सी द रिजल्ट, दिस इज द रिजल्ट. सो यू कैन यूज द फॉलोइंग नंबर एज वेल एज यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज योर न्यूमेरिक कीपैड अवेलेबल ऑन योर कंप्यूटर फॉर परफॉर्मिंग सम कैलकुलेशन. So these all types of calculation for the A, B, C and D you have to do in your computer. And if you don't have computer, then you can simply do in the manual way, simply do plus with, okay, 56 minus 4 this. Okay, if you have computer, then do it on your computer system. Okay, students, thank you.